In April, Victoria became the first Australian state to establish a framework for legal medical cannabis. The new laws, first introduced in October, then passed unanimously last month, specify how medical weed will be grown, processed, distributed, and sold to patients. Victoria's Premier, Daniel Andrews, made the announcement April 12th, fulfilling one of his election promises. The government plans to start cannabis production soon, with some patients beginning to receive access as early as 2017. According to Health Minister Jill Hennessy, children with severe epilepsy will be prioritized before the program is expanded to other conditions. Under the new laws, patients will require a doctor's prescription to buy cannabis. The bill also allows for people to apply for licenses to produce medical cannabis and weed-based products, including oils, tinctures, and pills. The bill comes just 2 months after Australia's federal government opened the doors to legal medical cannabis nationwide. More specifically, states now have the freedom to legalize medical cannabis or keep it banned. At the recent United Nations special session on drugs, a member of the Australian delegation described the country's new policy.
Australia's Narcotic Drugs Amendment Bill 2016 ensures our compliance with the 1961 UN Single Convention on Drugs while enabling a sustainable supply of cannabis-based medical products for Australian patients. This legislation will facilitate more clinical trials and contribute to our knowledge of the risks and benefits of these medicines.
Unfortunately, like in the US, while Australian states can choose to legalize medical cannabis, others can leave it prohibited. This means that while some Australians will have full access to the plant, others will continue to be arrested and jailed for its use.